New tonight, a Lexington rental property manager faces a sexual harassment lawsuit from the U.S. Justice Department. The lawsuit alleges Adnan Shalash engaged in sexual harassment and retaliation in violation of the Fair Housing Act. The lawsuit also names 12 owners of rental properties that were managed by Shalash as defendants. The suit says Shalash sexually harassed several female tenants over many years.